that a church without young people, this is too loud, Vince. A church without young people is a church that's in trouble. That church hasn't got no future. Parents, thank you for allowing your children to grow in the Bible way. If you continue to allow them to be nurtured by the church, in years to come, you won't have to go to your bed and wonder, where are they? Police won't be knocking your door to come and get them out of prison. You're doing the right thing, and I'm asking God that He will keep blessing all of you, that you will find it in your heart to continue to send them and also to accompany them. There's an old saying that what's good for the goose? Come on, what's good for the goose? Come on here. We thank you for being so patient with us tonight. And we thank you for allowing them to minister to us. Thank you again. And thank you for waiting. And we know the chicken and you have to season it up and what have you. But it was good for you to be here. And I'm sure you must feel proud of your children, don't you? At this time, I have enormous pleasure to present to this group and congregation of people our pastor, Bishop Brown. As he's making his way up, the Alpha Choir is going to continue just to minister to us while Bishop is coming, in Jesus' name. Come on, Omega Choir, can you want to come up here quickly? And the Young People's Choir, all of you just make your way up here quickly while our pastor is coming. Quick! Remember, the van is picking everybody up 10 to 10 tomorrow for the Sunday school, the church van. 10 to 10. Get up early. Ready to come to service in Jesus' name.